Tonimbuk is a gorgeous place about an hour and a half's drive from Melbourne. We kick off the show today with a look at this gorgeous, timeless home that is used as a bed and breakfast for people who want to relax and get away from it all. We meet the owners of this heritage-style home. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Nice to meet you, Janine.
Nice
and
to meet
Andre.
You as well.
Yes. Hello, Gary. How are you?
Absolutely fantastic. This is the most beautiful area. Where are we here?
We're in Tonimbuk. We're in the Gippsland region. And this is the original family farm. So we'd like to welcome you to Tallawarra.
This is your original family farm?
Yeah. All my siblings, we all lived on the farm, and I've brought my husband home.
Well, so this is the original house that was here?
No, the original house is further down the driveway.
Okay.
And so this was a purpose-built Hakaway home.
And this is a brand new home?
Brand new home.
And it looks like it's been here for years. It's got that beautiful old character, hasn't it?
Yes.
So what are we going to see today, Andre?
You're going to see Tallawarra B&B. Our home.
So it's your home and it's a bed and breakfast.
Yes.
Well, it sounds absolutely fantastic, looks absolutely stunning. I'm ready to take the tour.
Great. Come with us.
After you. Well, guys, this is absolutely stunning. I mean, it really has got that beautiful old world charm, hasn't it?
Yes.
So what's the story here? So you actually grew up on this farm, didn't you?
This is the original family farm. So I bought my new husband then home, and Andrew had a dream, a huge dream, to build a Hakaway home.
So. Well, a literal dream or actually... Well, both.
Both.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Andre, even on our first date, knew the type of home that he was going to build, and he knew what was in every room, which was quite amazing to me because I'm a bit artistic, and so I'm not a list maker or a documenter, but Andre is.
Wow. So. Now, those rooms are absolutely, absolutely beautiful, and there's something about staying in a room that's kind of got that heritage kind of look about it, isn't there?
Yes.
Yes, we were very, Andre and I were very definite that we wanted modern bathrooms with that heritage look, so we think... with the assistance of Hakaway, we've combined both.
Okay.
So
why modern bathrooms?
We love period homes, but we don't think they got the bathrooms right.
Yeah.
So we want absolute luxury and comfort. So with all the modern products that you can get today, we think our guests deserve that.
I mean, this room here is a stunning room. It's a
Coolgardie.
A Coolgardie. Mm. Okay. What does that mean?
Coolgardie was back in the days where they used like boxes with a lot of ventilation to keep their food cool and
wow.
their meats cool. So it goes in the same philosophy as that, where you've got open area,
yep.
even though it's enclosed, and it gives you that open feeling whilst you're still protected from the environment.
And this is where the guests have their breakfast? Together.
Yes.
And it's a beautiful room to dwell because you've got that massive fireplace. I mean, could you get a bigger fireplace than that?
No. It's the biggest one they make.
It is amazing. The kitchen is an absolute stroke of genius because you've got a great butler's pantry where you can prepare for the guests. And it's a modern kitchen, but it looks like it's antique. It looks heritage, doesn't it?
Yes, it fits in. And Gary, just to mention the butler's pantry, it's very handy. I don't know whether you know, we also run cheese making. So during the preparation of cheese making, I can be preparing lunches while the kitchen's being used for that as well. So.
Isn't that amazing?
Hakaway Homes, being a design company, what we do is prepare all our plans for our clients to lodge with council, and then we assist them through that stage. Once they get through that stage, the next one from that is us turning into a supply company and supplying the external construction package for them, and that is standing all their wall frames and trusses in accordance to the plans. That's the end of us then physically at that point, and then we still work with our clients in conjunction, providing all the external materials to take the home to the lock-up stage, all the roof sheets, screws, flashings, downpipes, decorative components, weatherboards or brick, they do have a choice of those, and verandas. Verandas generally attach at that late stage, and we offer either a 2.4 or 1.8 metre veranda, bullnose or straight. So part of our process as well is, if we've got flowcharts and checklists, we really take our clients by the hand, and whilst we may stop at the lock-up stage, we do are there for the entire build of the home. Like with Andre and that, we've always helped them along the whole journey.
Well, this is the first time we've had a B&B on the show, and it was a great experience. So thank you so much. Thanks, Janine.
Delight.
Thank you so much, Andre.
At pleasure.